no clue what that means. Welcome to the Infinite Fusion Nuzlocke. I have gained myself DD twice here with Magic Pills and Rare Candies to make this thing go by faster. I'm not gonna give myself Pokeballs. I'm gonna miss out on encounters. This is a Nuzlocke. But these are just for convenience. Same with the debug. I've already chosen my starter. I went with a Miss Magius Genesect. It's got Levitate. So I got 4 unions for the starter. I plan on getting to at least the first gym today and a couple more capsules. Nuzlocke does not start until I get Pokeballs. The Nuzlocke has started. And our first encounter will be Butterball. Got the Butterball. Bug Ice. We will call you Compound Eyes, Quick Attack. So, yeah, this might be able to work in the favor. Also, I'm gonna try to do no dual typings, no dual primary typings. For instance, I can't have another ghost primary typing. And I can't also have another Miss Magius. Thank you. call you Atlas. Level caps. Yep. Forgot to do that. Okay. Yep, that was on me. I fucked up. Probably won't bring Nora to the first gym battle. Yep. That was on me. That's unfortunate. I'm down 2 encounters. Now I fucked up the leveling process.
Thank you.
out of fucking grass fighting. No, I will not, because I am about to use my one fusion change from within the first gym. I mainly want to keep this Nuzlocke like still difficult, but like also still use custom cubes. I can't use custom cubes. I don't really want to use them all. Thank you. decided on the rules. Every gym I beat, I get 3 unfusions. With 1 refusion. So, what that means, if I can unfuse 3 fused Pokemon, but I can only fuse 1 back together. So I basically lose 3 usable Pokemon to get 1 Pokemon I really need. So if I want to unfuse this Beetle in the future, I gotta use one of my fusions. And I'm gonna end it there. Thanks for watching episode 1. If you liked the video, please like and subscribe. Later.